What do you think?
I'm not sure about that reaction.
Yeah, just no, you don't want to let it stop out too much.
He's not swallowed it yet.
Is he down?
Okay. Do I just tip it back and swallow it?
So it's 40, is it you've got there, Shona? First time. Okay. On you go.
Am I getting a countdown?
3, 2, 1.
It didn't come out. Oh. I just got the water. No, I can't.
You having a good time? Good fun?
That hurt. It's not even funny, that hurt so bad. When? Ow! Where did you push me into that? Oh.
Right, I'm getting to play a new tune. I'm not sure if this is, since it might sound a bit like someone else, but I kind of put my finger on it, but it's called On Lydia Mountain, which is for where we are right now. We ought to do our concert at the lodge at the top, which is a beautiful place. So yeah, I'll get a go, see what you think of it.
Moonshine available today.
And this over here on the left used to be a tea shop. So when people were heading across the mountains, you know, they would have to stop there to refresh themselves so they could make the journey across Swiftbrook Gap here. Oh, that's Roy. He's checking the mail, seeing if there are any CDs in there.
No.
Please don't wobble out and tip the road.
I'll be sitting with his milk in the front like a dude.
Thank you.
the next few days.
Yep. All right. Okay, coming in, coming in, Jake.
The Shenandoah with the Blue Ridge Mountains in the background. That's cool.
Hello, Hector.
Here's Hector's head.
The wee clips I make, I'm gonna back into one big film. Oh, see the cut the cut con in there. So that's the Massanutten Mountains range just up in front there. What do you think, Hector? What do you think?
Amazing.
Some appropriate music for going through the Shenandoah, folks. Okay, this is the Bacon Hollow Overlook, or Bacon Holler, looking down the east side of the Blue Ridge Mountains in Virginia. Beautiful. You can see there's a house up the top there. Amazing. Well, you might just be able to pick it out, but what a place. Amazing. Beautiful. Going. is up on the Skyline Drive across the Blue Ridge Mountains. This is the Rocky Top viewpoint. Down at the Shenandoah Valley for the Blue Ridge again. Yep. Thank you. Paparazzi.
Boy, that rings my bell. Hold on.
Especially yep. Later in slow
film
motion.
The pumpkin. No, the...
Big jump! Run out! Run out, Noel!
Good morning, Dave and Donna. Just going to let you hear this tune that I wrote for the King's Choir for a melody for a hymn, was what I was thinking. But need somebody to put the lyrics to it. So this is once through the tune, just to let you hear it. Hope you like it. First half verse, second half was a chorus. Obviously can double up, repeat on any of these measures. But let me get what you think, but I'll have music written out for you anyway, but there you go. Okay. Right, I'm back again. Got another tune for you. But this is for you guys. I've just called it Dave and Donna Thomas of Virginia, but you might have something else you might like to name it, but that's the working title just now. So a nice romantic waltz was what I was thinking, but let me get what you think. Improve with playing, I'm pretty sure, but there you go. Are the best guys.
Come back a little bit more and play a little bit more for me now. I feel the presence of God, because we are magnifying His grace. Grace for the world, the universe. I said He was born on this occasion of this month just to hear you sing a melody and play a melody like that. Can you hit that for me again? Come on, somebody. How How sweet. So lost. Right now. Give a Lord a hand clap. You may be seated. The Bible said, with stringed instruments, I will receive my praise. Thank you, Brother Anderson. Thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedule to stop by Emmanuel and pay us a visit. Destiny is something. No one can stop destiny. When God said I'm gonna make a visitation, he invited you to come to visit us on this day. This wasn't by chance. This was in God's plan. Oh yes it was, oh yes it was. To prove that he is God. And besides him, there's no other. I welcome to Emmanuel Christian Center this morning for our communion service. Thank you, Ella McCorkle, for emceeing such a beautiful service.